know, I think coming to IUPUI means that you have small class sizes, faculty attention, and you have opportunities to really excel. You know, you're not going to be lost in the crowd when, you know, there are, you know, 15 people in your class.
Well, when I came to IUPUI, I knew every professor in the department, and they knew me by name. And, you know, I knew the department chair, and we looked at serious problems and worked together on things, you know, and did, you know, research and exploratory things that, as an undergraduate, you just weren't doing in a big, you know, kind of overwhelming program. So I actually feel like I got a more personal and a better, more focused education at IUPUI.
The teachers are fun, they make the class fun, and I love programming, so I mean, and I love thinking, I love math, so it was just a great choice for me. I'm enjoying it wholeheartedly.
So I personally, when I went through my undergrad career, my graduate career, I liked being in a place where there was a low student to faculty ratio. And that's how it is here at IUPUI, so you actually get more hands-on work with the professors and so forth. We also try to do undergraduate research as well as try to do graduate, you know, undergrad research, but allows the undergrads to actually get more hands-on experience with doing some of the cutting-edge technology and trying to be key players and in helping shape the future as well.
Well, computer science is a wonderful major here. There are many things that make it great too. The staff is one of the best things I've seen so far. The staff is just sitting and they're willing to always help the student out. They're here first and foremost to help you learn. They're not here first and foremost for their research. They're here to help us succeed. Every instructor I've ran into is willing to go out of their way to truly help me and to make sure I comprehend to the fullest extent I can the material at hand.
We're always looking at what's new coming out. We're not, I would say, always traditional like many programs that you get a lot of the pure theory and that's it. We try to stay very abreast of new technologies, incorporating that in the coursework, in the research, and so it's very dynamic. When students leave here, they've been exposed to a lot of the new things that are going on.
On our campus, you're working with top-notch people the first day, and that's something we're very, very proud of. That means your opportunity for working on research projects is much higher. Your ability to get exposure within the larger research and working community is much higher. And one other advantage we have is that we can offer our neighborhood. You know, we are in the middle of one of the largest cities of America, and there's lots of exciting things happening.
IUPUI, just the location allows me to do anything I want with the city and the inner city, and as well as, yeah, there's employers, a lot of employers we're surrounded by here in the city, but also just doing any of the kind of community work you like to do.
So the reason why I think that IUPUI is a good place to study computer science, well, there are several reasons. One is, of course, we already discussed, is the student-to-faculty ratio, where you have the ability where there's not too many students in your classes, and that allows you to get more personal experience or more intimate experience with your professors. Two, they're doing cutting-edge research, where they're always trying to look at what's going on in the future, and they're trying to stay with that. Three is that it's a very diverse faculty as well as student population, which basically is really good because then you start getting a lot of ideas and everybody brings their own new ideas to the table and it helps bear the culture here.
So there are a lot of advantages that we have in this field. First of all, we are a very young field, right? It's roughly around 60 years or so. And because we are a very young field, there's a constant change. We don't have principles that are casted in stone. So every day we are discovering some new things. We are trying to do some new things. And with the hope that they would become now principles for future.
Here you definitely get it, the ability to work with the new technologies and understand what's going on in the future and try to hopefully be well prepared for the future as opposed to going to places where the change is not really going to be there.
I've gotten to a point in my career where I don't get to do nearly as much hands-on computing as I used to, and I miss it. It's a creative process. It's like painting a picture or you know, throwing a pot. It's a creative process. You really get to bring an idea into reality.
I mean, it's not such a secret that I still haven't grown up. It's just that now my Legos aren't always made of plastic. I can make Legos out of ideas. I can think in ideas. I can put ideas together in new, powerful ways to do exciting things that are useful, but that are also lots of fun.
I think it is fun, and I am passionate about it because you have the possibility of discovering new things every day. So that is what excites me.
And because it is constantly changing, there is not much of a dull moment. And you also get the feeling that you are contributing to this change.